teachers to receive 1,000 pesos National Teachers' Day incentive. DepEd Undersecretary Ann Sevilla confirmed that the incentive was scheduled to be released on October 5. Public school teachers will also be given a medical allowance of 500 pesos for their annual medical exam. "We are processing the release of the annual medical exam for teachers at 500 pesos per teacher," Sevilla said. Starting October 5, teachers will also receive 1,000 pesos each for the National Teachers' Day incentive, she added. Education Secretary Leonor Briones on Monday said that 866,512 public school teachers will receive the bonus and medical allowance.